Hey, bad lighting, whatever. I got my LED lights on. Y'all just listen though. I'm just making this little short video. These are not real guns. I repeat, these are not real guns. They're gel blasters. They have these little beads. We sit them in water and they form into some type of little like water beads or whatever you call it. But these are not real guns. I repeat, these are not real guns. So please don't take down my videos.
Man, I can't get attached. My heart stuck at the bottom, and no, I can't relax. I spend my nights in sorrows. That nigga, this my man's. Had to hit the boy up with a hollow. Now all these bitches say they love me. Why y'all lie like that? Showing your pride like that. Asking why I'm getting high like that. I just lost my dad. Why you have to go and die like that? Now I just got this cash. Heart broke, but I'm deep in my bag. Carbon, I get flagged. If it do, then I'm doing.
Hey man, say man, it's your boy Trey Way TV. Stop playing. That was stupid. But anyways, hey, a package came in today, y'all. So this is like an unboxing video, but at the same time, it's something else too. But I'm gonna get to that in a second. So what I got for y'all today? Big bang. Y'all already know, man. Hey, y'all know what season it is. It's getting hot out. Man, hey. Y'all know what people out here doing. Like I said, I just got done posting. I'm finna talk about it while I open this box up, but I just got done saying like how, you know, you gotta be careful because with these Orbi guns. You know what I'm saying? I just spoiled it. But anyways. You know, be careful with them, cause like, you know, it's all fun and games. But I'm finna let y'all know, like, don't be shooting people y'all don't know. Like, it's my MacBook. Anyways, had to throw that out there. But anyways, y'all be careful who y'all shooting these at, cause man, my dad just got done telling me a story about some kids trying to fend him and not him, but. Draw down on them and stuff. I guess a couple of my dad guys or something. They almost pulled a real gun out on them. So y'all just be careful, cause hey, I just told them I ain't gonna be out past 10 o'clock with this. Trey gonna be in the house, so if y'all think I'm running away, or y'all saying, Trey, look, we sent him home. Yeah, y'all sent me home at 10 o'clock every day. It ain't gonna be no earlier, no later. But y'all be careful anyways, what we got in here though. Like I said. Yes, sir. We got that new thing. Yes, sir. The ring light kind of strong, but y'all get it. That new thing. But man, y'all know I never purchased an Orbi gun. I never, remind y'all, I never purchased an Orbi gun. I've been out here, but I never purchased an Orbi gun. So, this is my first purchase ever. Now, what I will say, though, before I open this up and get all into that one. My cousins had one, and y'all see what's going on with this. So, the battery right here is taped up. I don't even have a charger. Mind y'all, this is not mine. I never purchased a gun. Keep that in mind. I never purchased one. This was my cousin. One of my cousins. Just know it been through it. As y'all see, it been through it. So, I don't even got the clip to it no more. Like, I can't even find the clip no more. Like, what? So, it's actually dead. I didn't have a charger. Like, nothing. Like, I never was charging it. Like, I wasn't really, you know, out there because, like, I wasn't finna buy one of these because I didn't know if it was safe to be out here with them yet. Like, people, you know, people in my city, they just, it's a lot. Like, we can't have fun nowadays. Like, now when I speak to my dad and my grandma about back in the day and stuff, they be like, back in the day, we used to do this and we used to do that. The cops ain't had to worry about. Now, y'all, it's crazy. Like, we gotta be careful what we do. So, like I was saying though, back on topic, I never purchased a gun. This was one of my cousins, and their parents told them, I think their parents, if I'm not mistaken, their parents told them they couldn't have them or something, like, because obviously, like I said, in my city, it's crazy. So be careful, y'all. So I don't know if they couldn't have it or what, but basically, I took over it, basically. And yeah, went through war. Now, these guns, I'm gonna show y'all the difference. This one broke, obviously, but this one right here, now y'all thinking like, this is, he purchased one, it's a brand new one. Nah, I'm gonna add the clip into it. I stained this. Me and my boy Zeke went to war with this. You know what I mean? Like, we went to war to take this gun. Came to my house. It first started, went to a basketball game, seen him at a light. He got the blowing out my car. So I called him, like, hey, I got something for you. He come. Him and his boy, whatever, come to the crib. Him and Elijah. Y'all might know their YouTube channel, Elijah and Vay or something, whatever it is. But yeah, Elijah and Million, they came to my crib and he put this on my table. He just sit it on my table. So in my head, I'm thinking like, I told him I was finna get my get back. Like, word. So I picked it up. You know, I instantly turned it on. I'm like, hold on, remember you blew down my car? I told you I was gonna catch you, man. He like, no, Trey, no. I'm gonna add a clip and I'm gonna show y'all, but he like, no, Trey, no. I'm like, no. I'm like, hey, I'm gonna get you through. He like, this, call it truce after this. He like, all right. So I'm gonna show y'all a clip and just show y'all what happened.
Come on, I'm not playing. I'm not playing. Scoot back. Billy Yard Gang. Hey. Do it again.
Now that y'all seen that clip, he was doing the most, man. As y'all see, like, he was getting out the car in traffic, blowing me down. Whoop the whoop. So I instantly call my hitter. I call up Zeke, man. Hey, I call up Zeke. I'm like, hey, this, he come over here acting crazy. He come with the Orbi gun, this and that. Man, he blowing at my door in the car some more. After I gave the gun back to him, because I emptied out the clip and gave it to him. But I knew he had more Orbis in the car, but I didn't think he was going to refill it and come and blow it down again. So I'm like, all right, bet. So I get in my car. Chase him all the way to his crib. He thought I was finna like follow him because they kept going. They didn't stop at their house. I know where they live at. So I'm just outside chilling. Wait till they come. I'm like, bro, I work third shift, so I didn't like, I needed some sleep, but I didn't care. Like, you make me mad. Like, when do y'all know when y'all shoot at cars, y'all gotta be outside scraping the Orbis off. Like, that don't just come off in no car wash. Y'all gotta get out there with a razor and actually scrape it off. So, I be mad. So, I'm like, all right, bet. I got something for you. So, I'm gonna show y'all a clip where they left the car door open, all that.
Y'all talking about where I'm at. We posted. Nigga, look. They leave a door open to the car. These niggas done. We got they Orbis, fuck.
So, we had to force them to come outside somehow. Otherwise, they battery was gonna die to that car. And it was my boy mama car, like, Mama Katie was gonna get heated. So, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I never purchased a gun. Once again, I still got his gun. It's been like a week or two, week and a half, something like that. Yeah, that's single fire. Yeah, took his gun. But today I'm gonna go give it back to him. Only now because I got this bad boy. So he try anything. Mind y'all, these only hold about 400 rounds. 400. Mind y'all, this clip only hold about 400 rounds. 400. The new ones, the new about 1,200 rounds, man. 1,200 rounds, man. So later on, y'all gonna see in the video, I'm going to his house, give him his gun back, and I told him I needed $100, 50 from me, 50 from my boy Z. But I don't know if I'm gonna just take the money. I might just give him his gun back. Y'all let me know if I'm an L man's if I don't get the money. But he told me that he was gonna give me the 100. I said, cool, whatever. So I'm enough talking with all that. Never bought a gun. This his gun. I took his gun. Yeah, took it like that. Came outside, tried to shoot. I ate all of it. I took that gun. Then try to lie and say his mama's screen door is broke. Tried to send me a fake picture. He goofy. Anyway, man, enough talking. Now it's time to open up that. Y'all don't know how happy I am, bro. So it's crazy because my boy Monty bought his, right, y'all? That's the other stepper right there. That's a gremlin right there. That's my boy. So he ordered his off Amazon, y'all. And he actually paid like $87. And when he told me that, I'm like, bro, what? And that's what we get, me and Z get for being so thirsty and couldn't be patient. Well, I don't know if he was, but like me, I was so like ready. Me and him was just ready. So Monty paid about $87 off Amazon, and me and my boy Z actually ordered from the actual Splatball company, like the website. And it took like what? Like we paid like $120. He paid like $140. My boy, he got some stuff, but he got some extra stuff with his though. So he came ready. But like I said, his came in like 2 days. He paid like 80. He got a steal. Me and my boys, he waited like a whole week and paid like $120 at the most. $140 at the most. Like crazy. So I'm gonna tell y'all what comes with it. Ooh, this box is big, bro. Alright, so we got the Target, y'all. It come with a target. Oh yeah, we gonna test that aim out later. Just no, I don't care if I'm hitting your body. If I'm hitting, I don't care. All right, come with the safety glasses. Ooh, man, y'all know I can't even put these on. I got these big old glasses. Let's open these bad boys up, though. Will it be wrong if I go to the? Well, I take this too serious if I go get a prescription eyes, y'all. Like, prescription. Let's just see what they look like, bro. No, but I would not be with. But these are an L. Whoever said these are go. Bro, look at L's. No. That boy will wear these. No, come on. Let's try. Nah, bro. Glasses are L. Sorry. Glasses L. Okay, y'all. Next thing. What we got? Got the Orbeez. It come with 1,200, 24, 36. I think this 36, y'all. 3,600 Orbeez. I think it come with 36 Orbeez. Then y'all know it come with the. Ugh. Bro, this stuff ain't here tight. Like, come with the stock. Yeah, and this one come with it's like rubber kind of. Like a hard rubber is. Oh, we only got the stocks on those ones, but this, you know, if you want the stock on there, then it come with a funnel. That's clutch. It come with a funnel, y'all. So the Orbeez don't go everywhere. They go come with a funnel. With the look how big this is. 1,200 rounds. So I'm guessing slide it open. Like that. Like so. Put the funnel in. You go stupid. Go stupid. You close that up. I think you can open it from this side or something too. I forgot what they were saying. Or not. I don't think you can. I don't know. But that's what it is. Dang, y'all. We got the. Look at the beauty. You can't tell me that's not a beauty. This is just so fire, bro. Like, look at that. Y'all know what this is. I hope y'all know what that part is. Let me see if it's charged enough. Oh, it's not charged enough, y'all. Dang. Well, I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like charged, cause, bro. Look at that bad boy, y'all. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's sick, bro. Clip out, clip in, make sure the mag is closed all the way. This is crazy, y'all. show y'all with the stock on. I guess I can put that on real quick for y'all before I end this video. It's too long. Oh, and it just slide. Y'all see? Stop playing. What it? This one, man, with the stock on though. I feel like Scarface. Say hello to my little friend, oh, baby. Bull, I don't know. Anyway, how you take this off? I don't even want to take this mug off, y'all. Hold on. Yeah, we might have some problems, y'all. Oh, boom, like that. So, basically, a slide on. There's like a little white part. Push that, and it slide right off. So, hey, I don't know if I'm going to go. I might just go this. But whole time, you got to stop for a reason. So, I might just go full stop. I mean, I might just go stop. Like, it's just for, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, though. It is a little too much. I don't know. But I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to charge this bad boy now. I'm going to show y'all what it look like. Because it's better when it, you know, when it's on. So, I'm going to get back to y'all. Anyways, this is a new splat ball gun. Holds about 1,200 rounds, they said. So, yeah, I'm going to come back to y'all when it's charged. All right, man, I'm done. I'm so stupid. I forgot these needed batteries. Duh. The battery wasn't in. It's charged, but the battery wasn't in. So I put the battery in, y'all. This is what it look. Oh. Let me turn off. Hold on. Show y'all better real quick. Ooh, look at that thing. Stop playing. Yes, sir. So, y'all, here you go. The battery going at the bottom right here. My dumb self. Like I told y'all, I'm so bloated. But I told y'all I never purchased a gun. So like I forgot it. I just forgot y'all. But anyways, y'all, like the other ones, these right here, y'all know, they come with single fire. Then they come with the fire. I feel like this got more power. I feel like it got more power, like more. But the new gun, it only come with the R and one mode. Oh, battery not in. But yeah, it only come with like off and then one mode, the auto. It don't come with the single fire. Put this boy back in. So yeah, y'all see, let's see which one sound, I don't know which one sound better. So we're gonna try. Oh, this one got some kick though. Like you feel the vibration on this gun. Hold on. Well, you feel them both, but I feel like this one you could feel way more. Yeah, I don't know. Y'all tell me. I don't know. I'm done. Hey, I'm gonna show y'all the clip where I slide on him and give him his gun back. If you try something, just know 1,200 rounds going to his face. Y'all stay tuned. Now these bitches say they love me. Showing why y'all lie like that. Man, I can't get attached. My heart stuck at the bottom. And now I can't relax. I spend my nights in sorrows. That nigga, this my mans. Had to hit the boy up with a hollow. Now all these bitches say they love me. Why y'all lie like that? Showing your pride like that. Asking why I'm getting high like that. I just lost my dad. Why you have to go and die like that? Now I just got this cash. Heart broke, but I'm deep in my bag. Carbon, I get flagged. If it do, then I'm doing